You know her best as Jadis from The Walking Dead, and Pollyanna McIntosh has two new projects, including a new movie she wrote and directed herself.
Pleasure to meet you.
Good morning.
Thank you. Hi, great to be here.
You were so scary in that role on The Walking Dead. Was it fun to play?
I like to hear. Yeah, it was fantastic. Such a great community vibe to work with, you know, and just working opposite Andy, who's so focused and brilliant. And she's just a wonderful character. She's neither black nor white. She's all the shades of gray in between, and I really enjoyed that about her.
I would assume that as an actor, when you get involved in a project, you never know if it's going to be as big a deal or not. But yeah. I mean, did you come in halfway through this phenomenon on The Walking Dead?
Yeah, I came in season 7.
Yeah.
So, and I hadn't watched it before. So I had 6.5 seasons of a show to catch up on, and I became a huge fan. And honestly, one of the greatest things about doing it is that I get to watch it now and get to love it. So it was, like you say, there's the little breaks and they keep you moving forward. But when you get something like The Walking Dead, it's a bit of a mind blower.
And the fan base is so fervent.
Yeah.
I mean, right? It's just, you could do autograph shows till the day you die,
yeah,
I would think.
Pretty yeah, pretty much, yeah. It's wonderful. I never thought I'd have the opportunity to meet so many people.
Oh, it's great.
And I've met people from all over the world and all over the States, and it's thrilling.
That's awesome.
So tell us about the new project.
So I have a film called Darlin, which I wrote and directed, and I also play a character called The Woman in it. And it's coming out on the 12th of July. It's going to be on iTunes and Amazon and all that digital. It's also going to be in select cinemas. So we just played last night at the Music Box here in Chicago. We had a fantastic audience and a great Q&A. And it went down really well. It's a horror film. Here's the trailer you're seeing, isn't it?
Yeah, oh my God, I'm
already... Horror films are huge right now, aren't they? Oh my, so what's the premise of this one?
Well, it's of this social, it's got a great social conscience to it. But it's also exciting and dramatic. It's about a young feral girl who's coming out of the woods after living in the woods for 10 years. You're looking really perplexed, like, what is going on?
No, it's just scary. And
she's called Darlin, and she comes into society, and the Catholic Church wants to use her as a symbol of the miracle of the church. So they kind of take her into this care home for girls and try and convert her, and it doesn't go according to plan, as you can imagine.
Well, now we all know that, is it your story? Because you're directing, you're starring in it, and to be able to helm a project that you're passionate about has got to be great.
Yeah, it was wonderful. I mean, the most exciting thing for me is that I wrote it, so coming from the beginning, I knew it inside out. So the fact that I play sort of the secondary character in it, really, the lead is Darlin, played by a wonderful Irish actress called Lauren Canney, who's phenomenal. Yeah, it's a lot. It's really fun.
And getting horror right is not easy. I mean, when it's done well, it's the
best.
This
doesn't look like a guy with a chainsaw jumping out of a bush, right?
No.
Like, that's easy.
A traditional horror movie.
Yeah.
There are twists and turns. There's a lot of comedy. Well, I should say a lot of wit in it. It's difficult to say comedy because it sounds like it's comedy horror, which it's not. But there's wit and absurdity in it like there is in life, you know, even at the darkest moments.
I see. Like, I'm not a horror flick guy, but I look at that, I like, what part of your brain is that coming from? Like, was there some childhood trauma or something, or what?
It comes from the guts, yeah. Yeah, it's personal on some level, you know, having been a teenage girl myself and having experienced
Say no
that
more.
We have teenage daughters, so
right,
we know.
Okay,
yeah.
So there you go. That's a horror movie a lot of the time,
right?
For sure.
Just
being a parent and worrying about them,
isn't that
it?
The truth?
Yeah.
Well, The Walking Dead's Pollyanna McIntosh directs and stars in Darlin, and as you heard, it was at the Music Box last night.
Yep, it's coming out July 12th.
July 12th, and that's in select theaters and video on demand as well?
It's going to be, VOD is going to be some of them a little later, some of them immediately on July 12th. iTunes and Amazon's a really good bet to go for, and you can actually pre-order on iTunes now.
Pleasure to meet you.
Thanks
for being here.
Thanks.
Too.